Hello learners, welcome to our virtual learning class. Today we'll be doing English, and in English we'll be doing dictation. So get your pen and your papers ready. You number from 1 to 10 at one side, and the other side 11 to 20. Now, I hope you are ready with your pens and your books. Let's start. Number one, victory. Number one, victory. Number two, present. Number two, present. Number three, depart. Number three, depart. Number four, breathing. Number four, breathing. Number five, furniture. Furniture. Number six, empty. Number six, empty. Number seven, enemy. Number seven, enemy. Number eight, narrow. Number eight, narrow. Number nine, defend. Number nine, defend. Number 10, I hope you are ready. Number 10, beautiful. Number 10, beautiful. Okay, let's continue. Number 11, we have advance. 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 Number 12, ancestor. 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 Number 13, captive. Captive. Number 13, captive. Captive. Number 14, succeed. Succeed. Number 14, succeed. Number 15, doctor. Doctor. Number 16, awake. 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 Number 17. Number 17. Straight. Straight. Number 18. Generals. 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 Number 19. Dishonest. Dishonest. And number 20, the last number, is listener. Listener. Now let's quickly go over again. Number one is what? Number one, victory. Number one, victory. Number two, present. Number three, depart. Number four, breathing. Number five, furniture. Number six, empty. Number seven, enemy. Number eight, narrow. Number nine, defend. Number 10, beautiful. Beautiful. Number 11, advance. Number 12, ancestor. Ancestor. Number 13, captive. Captive. 14, succeed. Succeed. Number 15, doctor. Number 16, awake. Number 17, straight. Number 17, straight. Number 18, generous. Number 19, dishonest. And number 20, listener. Right? I hope you get all correct. Have a nice day.